dropping fucking loads.
Yeah, buddy. What? So it's just us this time.
Just us. Who's just us?
Just Randy and Pat.
Whoa.
Sarah and Andrew had things to
life.
Do. Life and things.
Non-Megaman things, which is the least cool thing you can do.
They were a little too tired to keep on.
But we're here. That's the cool part.
But we are amped as fuck.
Yeah, we got four robot Mavericks to hunt.
Yep.
Because that's our job that we get paid to do.
Oh! I don't like that. Let's get out of this.
Yeah.
Let's get away from
this.
Ooh.
Ah. Yeah. This is my name on all social media. Cyber Peacock.
This is the worst. Cyber Peacock.
He lives in cyberspace and wants to destroy the network system. Call IT then.
Yeah.
Like, that's their job.
What am I gonna do about this?
Fucking slicing server cords isn't gonna
do. So I'm a little more dynamic now.
Yeah, you are.
But.
Yeah. Okay. Hurry up.
I will.
I'm just reading. I don't write the game. I'm not being an asshole, I'm just reading, that's all.
Yeah.
S rank?
Yeah, in the Cyber Peacock stages, you get unlocks if you do it, but like. That first one gets you a life, the second one gets you the heart, the third one gets you an E-Tank.
Yeah. You know what's kind of funny? This is the first game that I ever played that I was ever like, what the fuck? There's something that comes after A?
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, I didn't know about the whole S thing.
Yeah, I was like, what the fuck does that mean? And then I figured out that's a thing.
And if I get caught by those, it, like, God, what the fuck?
Come on, get it together, game. Music musicians.
Oh, Jesus, what the hell's going on with my computer?
Oh.
But yeah, those things grab you if you don't kill them, and you need the spinny slash you get from the mushroom.
Oh, yeah.
And, yeah, Jesus, I can do it.
Persevere.
This is, really bad.
Yeah.
Ooh.
All right, close. Nice.
Okay. This audio is so bad. I don't know how to fix it though.
We have the speakers plugged directly into my asshole, which I think is the big part that's having the effect. Every time I feel a fart coming on, that's when the music goes bad.
Okay, so. Act 1 of that stage was, like, the one I was worried about, because...
Oh, yeah. Now it's this.
Because, like, this is nothing. This ain't shit to Chad Warden.
Shit. Oh, man. Blast from the past, Chad Warden.
I talk about it all the time still. He has never left my heart.
No. You might be gone from the internet, Chad, but we all still love you.
When the PS4 was announced... There was a picture of what I believe to be him that said, it was like, it had the date written on a piece of paper and it said, still balding.
Oh, man.
But
no videos?
Yeah, no videos. And that's what I wanted.
Yeah.
Alright, so now I'm to him. I believe fire is his weakness?
I think I know why. He works at Microsoft now. He made Windows 8, and then they murdered him. We all know why. That's a bit of a stupid computer joke, Randy.
Sure is.
But yeah. We're fighting Cyber Peacock, so I felt like it's a good one.
Yep, that's the one.
Yeah. Wreck his shit.
Okay.
With his pretty feathers.
So give him
no quarter.
Do not... Oh, shit. Make sure you're facing in the right direction.
That is a good first step. And then light his shit on fire. There you go. He doesn't stand a goddamn chance. With his pretty feathers.
Just got so much goddamn weight on his shoulders.
There's a demon.
He can't just live his motherfucking life.
Shout outs to nobody in particular. That was garbage. Please never make anything ever again. I'm not afraid to say...
You're not afraid to say the things that...
The unpopular opinions that actually everybody has. Which is Five Finger Death Punch is a piece of shit. Just from the one song, that's all I needed to know. Thank you, Pat, for exposing me to the...
I'm not a big fan of them either.
Satan's
it's just that
asshole of a band.
That particular song's pretty shit. I'm not too hot to anything else they made either. But...
Meanwhile, have you heard Hanson's new CD? Amazing.
I actually did learn recently. I watched a show called Todd in the Shadows.
I was making a joke. I haven't heard it. But we'll continue.
No, they actually have been making music since the 90s.
Yeah.
And I did not know that.
They are still brothers.
Ooh. Well, yeah. That wouldn't stop.
No. They look a lot less girly now, because it's no longer the 90s.
Yeah.
I think. I haven't done the math recently. Are we living in 2015?
Living in the 80s. I'm already living in 2015.
Jesus. You are ahead of the game.
I really don't want to play this level
Jet
ever.
Stingway! So I mean, if you ever get frustrated, you hand it over and I'll do my fucking best.
It's just that, like, there are collectibles in this level. I don't remember exactly where they are.
Oh, that's right, because you want to go, like, 100%, right?
I always do.
Oh, okay. I'm never, like, 100%, guys. Well, not that I'm saying way is bad.
In Mega Man and, like, Super Metroid and stuff, I do.
That's fair. There's some games, I suppose.
In some games, I don't care nearly as much. Yeah. Like Vandal Hearts. Doing 100% in that game is ridiculous, and I don't care.
Yeah. Why don't we get this fucking bike every goddamn time? Like,
right?
In every stage? Well, the bad guys don't have one. Well, fuck them! I'm in charge! I'm head of Zero Unit, motherfucker. Is it Zero Unit, or is he like 17?
There was... Like, the mission briefing, because there is mission fucking briefing.
Right.
There, nice. Got the heart. So now I don't have to worry about anything else in this stage.
Well, at least this part, until we get out to the water, right?
Yeah.
So I think there's like an E-tank there.
There's an E-tank there. There's an E-tank inside. Oh, yo, oh, yo, yo. There's an E-tank inside! But, like, what was I talking about?
mission briefing.
Oh yeah, the mission briefing said like he escaped on like a cruiser and escaped to the sea or something like that.
Oh yeah, he destroyed the city and escaped to the sea. Wow, you just rode his shit.
I want to get up top because that's where the E-tank is.
I'm a fan of top. I mean, bottom's not so bad either.
All right. This is Randy from Two Gay Guys Play.
Yeah, exactly. There's a double entendre to everything I say right now.
Oh, I could've got him. Oops. Wow, that was bad. Alright.
It's okay. You did it stylishly with your nice blonde hair. Oh, shit. Aha. Nice. He's not taking it in the butt from anybody else. For
just
like a week.
You wrecked that
just
shit.
Just wrecked it.
You were Wreck-It Ralph right there.
I'm gonna wreck it.
You think there's a...
Yes.
A gay porn parody of Wreck-It Ralph? Called Wreck Me Ralph?
If there's not, I know what I'm doing.
There was.
Shit. It's okay. You got 3 lives.
Yeah.
You're like 1/3 cat. Sorry. 1/3
pussy.
Pussy!
I'm glad... You're in on that, too.
I am in like Flynn, which is
from,
a joke.
From Tangled?
Sure. I haven't seen that movie, and that's the saddest fact about me. Just so you know.
Yeah, Sarah loves that movie.
Yeah? Yep. I've heard good things. I just never gotten the chance. Yeah. I was more of a How to Train Your Dragon kind of guy.
Sarah loves that movie, too.
You can't like both.
Yeah.
This is the internet. You like one thing and one thing only. It's your OTP. Nothing else matters.
Got it.
Nice.
Jump.
What?
Okay. Ooh, I guess I was so committed to that dash.
And then...
That he gave his only son so that those who believed in him might just not care for having him.
All right. Wow. You got a memory on you.
I was Catholic at one point.
How was that?
that kind of ruined my life.
Yeah, okay. That's cool. What was it? Lutheran until there was a church that was closer, so then we changed to Presbyterian. Pretty sure that's just how it went. It's just by whatever one's closer.
That's the best way to go about it. I have faith by convenience.
Isn't that how everybody does it? I liked how you did that one last dash right
yeah.
before. That's cool as shit. Oh yeah, that's his thing.
That's his weakness. Oh. But I don't really.
My weakness is talking to me nice, bringing a bottle of wine.
My weakness is those eyes, baby.
Cause damn.
Oh, are you still after me?
He needs to be like a surfer, bro. Enough already. We settled this now, man.
Ooh. Yeah!
Ride that wave, bro.
And then he breaks and goes up.
You are way too stressed.
Ah, fuck. This is a very hard guy to kill.
Yeah, like a cockroach, am I right?
Fuck! Yeah.
Ah, fuck. Does your, like, super energy throw into the ground and reflect everywhere do anything to him?
Not really.
Yeah.
It's not that.
Sucks that he's up in the air, but his, like, weakness move is a thing that is a downward move.
Yeah, like, why the hell is it this guy's weakness?
Yeah. All right. Okay. It's okay, bro. You got a couple tries.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
No.
Well, fuck me sideways. And upside down. Because I like it complex and dirty.
I like it complex and hard to figure out.
I like it complex and very hard to communicate what we're trying to do.
Because I feel like where I really went wrong was trying to use his weakness. I should just not.
The part where I fucked up is doing things strategically.
Because this seems to be...
I think you can... Yeah, you can hit him as they're coming out. Right into his stomach.
Okay.
Just bide your time.
No, I don't have this. I'm gonna have to fight him last. See?
You listen to Zero. He says it's not over yet.
It can't be over.
Yeah, oh.
Burp.
Yeah. Oh shit, now we got the red ones.
Thanks, Skate. That's actually easier.
You're almost there. You got this.
Yeah. I don't have the U-tank this time.
Doesn't this charge a little bit?
A little bit. I guess it's about as much as I had before.
Yeah.
But I fully expect to come back here.
Worming. But you already have the tank, and you've got the heart.
Yeah.
So...
this is what I'm gonna do, is grind for tanks.
Nice. There you go.
I just can't... I'm just... okay. I don't... like, I gotta be a little further away from him,
yeah.
It seems. Like, just to manipulate him to...
Yeah! There you go.
Jeez.
He's halfway down. You got more than half health. You're doing alright.
Yeah, I think I actually do got it this time. And when he comes... oh, okay.
There you go. You're still kicking his shit in.
Yeah!
Yeah! Got some red gym jams.
Not worried about those
nope.
as much.
Oh, shit. He's just serving himself up.
Okay.
Fuck yeah, dude.
Okay.
Sometimes. But
yeah.
Sometimes.
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 Occasionally.
Oh.
Sorry, was that too much of a wrench in the plan?
Yeah, fuck. You combo broke
this. Alright, Gen Kyaku is the worst. Because it's jump dash. Mega Man X just gets that in a capsule. Yeah.
But at least you didn't have to have your fucking legs worked on by an old man.
Like, you have to kill a man to do this. You have to go through...
You found that on the floor? I killed a man
for this. Exactly, like...
Jesus, Zero.
He's like a veteran. Where it's like... It's just like, oh yeah, you... He's like from the Revolutionary War, and they're just like, yeah, I love... It's like... America's freedom, it's great. And they're like, yeah, well, I lost a leg for this.
So... Super great for me. Alright. Let's take out this nerdy motherfucker. Look at this guy in his goggles. Like an asshole. I don't care that he's in the sky with like air on his eyeballs. Sorry, ocular cavities.
He left us a space
He left us with a space
to conquer the air. How did that work out? Is the air yours now?
Yeah. No, it's America's.
Oh, shit. Because I think I remember where the part is here.
Oh my god. I just thought of something.
What's that?
This game came out. Not Hillary.
Yes, I know.
Just so that other people...
Just so that in the future...
I don't know what your demographics are, how old your viewers are. I don't have access to your YouTube analytics. They could be like, I've only known of Obama. They could be 7.
Okay, I need to get there.
Yeah, we did it before Independence Day happened. Which, again, was a Clinton thing, except for not in the movie, because that was a different dude. That was Bill Pullman?
Yeah.
He was also...
Morgan Freeman.
Not in that movie. But Bill Pullman was also the dad guy in Casper the Friendly Ghost. Another 90s movie when Clinton was in charge. Not Hillary. Some other guy.
It was a guy that time.
It was a guy. And
we are presupposing
PJs.
That Hillary's going to be winning.
2016! Right, I don't know about you, but I'm...
feeling 22.
No, I was going to say, I'm voting communist. Or neo-Nazi. I mean, I haven't chosen.
Well, alright.
They both got their
Oh
their
god, I have
draws.
Zero lives. I kinda...
You're fucking the pooch. Screwed the pooch, sorry.
I'm going balls deep in pooch.
Going balls deep in that diggity dog.
Cat dog. Cat dog.
Fuck these guys. And the lasers, they burst out of their eyeballs. Shit. Oh yeah. Oh goddamn.
I thought I was out of range.
I was just gonna walk range of the laser.
No, I was gonna walk off screen enough to where he would go away.
That's how it works in real combat. Aw shit, Jewel Face. My nemesis. Jewel Wall.
Jewel Face. Happy Face. Scary Face.
Are these Spice Girls?
Posh Space.
Face.
Posh Face.
That was the sequel to...
I remember someone asked me what all the Spice Girls were yesterday, and I fucking rattled them off. Didn't miss one. I was all like, yeah, Posh, Scary, Baby,
sporty.
Ginger, Sporty. I was like, yeah, fucking right.
Yeah.
290s going over here.
Only 90s.
Stop the coop! No.
Stop the coop now!
No, I love that. No, we're justified in doing this. This sounds a lot like like he's not giving any reason to why he's justified. No. He's just not.
We're right. That's all. Right about what? Being right.
And we, I don't know, you're right. And when you're right, you're right.
Get ready!
Get ready!
Yeah! That is a weird pattern. For a robot to make when they're hit.
Blue.
No.
Fuck. Oh, I think I hit him off screen.
Yeah.
That was...
Just screams in utter horror.
Alright, now I'm out of it.
It's okay. Swords do just as good.
Yeah.
Do you know what happens when you...
Because this guy's weapon is kind of what I was hoping I would get from Cyber Peacock.
Ah.
Because it's the double damage buster.
Ah.
Or a sword. Whatever the hell.
Do you know what happens to a robot owl when you cut him with a laser sword?
What happens to a robot owl when you cut him with a laser sword?
The same thing to the for everything else. Fuck yeah! I nailed it! Suck it!
Yeah, totally.
Tenkuha!
Tenkuha. Wait, I seem to have regenerated some of that, like, get ready energy.
Oh, yeah? Does it happen from when you get damaged?
I'm kind of thinking maybe. I don't know that for sure.
Well, I thought you were a Mega Man XPerts. Why don't you know this?
I don't know.
Why?
I remember when I play a Zero, I just forget it exists and never use it.
Fair. Very fair.
Because I'm too busy killing everything with the sword.
Because
I'm so good at the
videos. We're murdering in them video games, don't you know? Back in my day, we had... Shit, I don't know where I'm going with this.
Oh shit, God damn it. So, he defends the military train.
To protect the supply of goods.
Sounds like... Why am I going after this guy then?
Yeah. Because you want to take out the train.
But it seems like there would be some... Like, after the city was attacked, there would be some more higher priority targets.
Ooh. Nice. Busting out the special moves. You know what? One thing I never do in Mega Man games is ever use the special weapons outside of the boss fight. And it's... like, I realize that's the draw. Like, you can use these weapons whenever you want. I'm like, I'm not gonna. I'm just gonna use them when I fight the boss because I may need them.
Yeah, when, like, that's what I'm like with X all the time, because I always think I'm going to need it for some reason.
Yeah.
Even though, like, I have so much energy and you can just get it back.
Yeah.
But with Zero, it's unlimited. Like,
right.
You can just use it.
But even, yeah, with X, I'm just like, nope, I'm going to hold on to that for a while. Which is weird, because they give you the whole thing where you can switch weapons really quick just by using the shoulder buttons. Like, they encourage that shit. And I don't know anybody that's just use this weapon on this guy, this weapon on this guy.
Yeah.
No, you need that.
Exactly. And, like, I get real OCD, like, no, don't do that! When someone's, like, using it. Like, you'll need all of that for whatever the hell might come next.
Yeah. You never know. Also,
I like how I have to stop for him to grenade this.
Oh, I need to watch. He might do something else. He might, like, you know, throw you a doobie and you're like, oh man, that's what I need. Yeah, that's what they call him, a doobie, right? No, fucking... I miss him. Not Hillary. I'm gonna run that joke into the motherfucking ground.
It was already so great.
It started off way up here.
It was banging on all cylinders out of the get-go. Where to go from here?
It's one of those classic jokes that starts way up here, and then as you do it more, it still just keeps going up. Like, there's no downward trend at any point. Second time, 80th time, even better than last.
So I need to keep the robot alive to get the heart here.
Oh, which robot?
Spoilers.
Whoa!
I just ruined Mega Man X4 for everyone.
Yep. Don't even need to watch the rest of this, everybody.
Because a robot will happen.
Because a robot occurs.
A robot in the Mega Man game.
No fucking way. Oh, that's right. This mech suit.
Yeah, this is the robot I spoiled seconds ago.
Yeah. Just a few minutes ago. And by minutes, I mean 22 seconds. I don't suppose those energy things, like, refill the damage.
I do not like the mech.
Well, no, nobody likes the mech.
It's so slow. Oh, never mind, it's just here. Disregard that, I don't know what I'm talking about.
But we're gonna take the mech anyway, because it's fucking cool, even though not fun to play as.
Yeah, it's very slow.
Yeah.
That whole wide AoE slash I got there is beast, but...
Yeah.
Speaking of beast...
Slash Beast.
Yeah.
What? Did not see that joke coming. From a mile away. Oh, shit. They're super dead now.
They're never going to see their robot families again.
Their kids are going to cry at their robot funeral. You know, where they just use the parts for another robot later.
Because who gives a fuck?
Because it's the future and we're goddamn efficient now. The Earth is dying.
And boom!
global warming.
Al Gore was right.
Who was the vice president during the Bill Clinton administration?
Who is not Hillary?
Who is not Hillary? Boom!
Fucking solid.
Damn.
Shit.
Goddamn shit.
Goddamn. Whoa, he is running fast. I'll anime. Boom.
He's running fast. Will anime. That's like $300 fine in some areas.
Yeah. Especially in the South. They will.
Speeding well anime. Shit.
What's his fucking deal? Is it just Purple Blade?
Yeah, it's like a very quick thing that happens at the end of your dash.
Oh. You know my weakness is? Most physical activity, because then I'm too fucking tired and no breath to do anything else. That's how you defeat me. If I were a robot master.
Just tire me out.
Yeah. Just make me jog lightly for like a half block.
Oh god, I'm gonna lose too.
You know what else you're gonna lose? My respect. Probably like human being.
You know what that is.
He's gonna jump. Nice. He does it faster. Oh shit. You got it.
Oh wow, I've got like
never
a
mind.
Thing.
We'll just never some mind. Shit here.
I was worried.
Ugh. The DM failed you.
I don't even care anymore.
Nope.
Like, I got full health, I just threw all caution to the wind.
Explosions. Much like the explosions during the Gulf War. During the Clinton years, not Hillary. I don't know. In the future, there could be another one.
There could be.
While she is president.
Are you saying that Iraq is a possible thing that...
You know what? Louisiana could be a possible threat during Clinton years part 2, Electric Boogaloo.